Don't like folk wandering around here.
Oh yeah? Well, got a beast you need someone to get rid of? I'm here about the notice.
Supervisor Lund posted it. Yeah, a beast haunts the outskirts, murdering folk. Got them scared to leave their homes after dusk.
Like to talk to this supervisor.
Too bad he don't receive petitioners.
So what's he do exactly?
Delivers relief on behalf of the city council, flour and groats for the paupers, meaning he don't do it personally. He's got men for that. He himself,
supervisors.
Exactly.
I aim to hunt down this monster.
Best hurry then, some other bloke's already after it.
Who took the contract?
Didn't see the man. Was just told some brave fool turned up.
Any eyewitnesses to these attacks?
No, just the bodies. Beast appears only at night. Chooses isolated victims.
When do you find the last victim?
Just last night. Hubert, a beggar, but a decent man. I'd let him sleep in the shed from time to time. That one on the right. Eustace hasn't come for the corpse yet. It's lying in there where I found it.
Thanks. So long. Not the marks of a garcane or a flutter. Blood, but not human. Monster was wounded. Blood's all sucked out. A lesser vampire? Seems like it had lost some strength, was sneaking along the shoreline.
All right.
Tracks end here. Ought to look for prints on the other side. Rat corpses. Not a drop of blood left in him. Gotta be an Ekimara. Greetings, Lambert.
Damn, it's good to see you, Wolf.
Decide to do some hunting in Novigrad? Far as I remember, you never liked this city.
Still don't. Thing is, I got a certain matter to take care of.
What have you been up to? Any luck on the path?
A lot, in fact. Quite the takings in Land Exeter. Was asked to hunt down a giant who turned out to be a forest troll and some bandits.
Bandits?
Came as a package with the troll.
The matter you mentioned, anything I can help with?
Maybe. But we'll talk about that later. Got a reward to collect. I'm kinda in a hurry. Let's say you've earned half. What the hell?
Let's go.
So?
What do you think? We did what we had to do. Time to pay up.
Wait here, I'll go see the supervisor, get your reward.
Do that ourselves. No reason you should abandon your post.
Can't argue with reason. Go on in.
We dealt with the monster at the docks. Here for our reward.
Witches? Since when do you travel in pairs?
A lot of dangers lie in wait for a lone witcher. Bandits, for example.
I advise you to change your tone.
Where's Yad Carradine? Talk.
Who?
Trust me, Geralt, this is important. There's something I gotta know.
I do not know any Carradine. Take your coin for the before and bugger off, before I lose my temper.
Where's Yad Carradine? Asking you for the last time.
Guards! To the dungeon with them!
This guy's more trouble than the Ekimara.
Carradine's disappeared, I swear. The others too. I only know of Vienne.
What about Vienne?
She drinks at the Seven Cats. They're day and night.
See? You can be helpful.
That was murder. Was that really necessary?
Yes. More guardsmen will show soon. Let's go. Meet me at the Seven Cats. Tell you everything there.
The Tavern Vienne frequents?
Yeah, see you later.
Alright, high time you explain some things. Why'd you kill Lund? What's this all about?
Want the short version or the long one?
Let me hear the whole thing.
I had a friend. Aiden was his name.
You had a friend?
Oh, he fucking hilarious. I met him soon after I'd accepted a contract to lift the curse from the Ogre of Elander. Aiden had been hired to kill him. He was a witcher from the School of the Cat.
Far as I remember, the ogre was killed in the end.
Yeah. After it gutted my employer, we really didn't have a choice. I cut a deal with Aiden. We joined forces, split the reward for killing the ogre between us. After that, we worked together a lot. Hands down the best man I'd ever met. I mean, I like you, you know that. Still. No comparison.
What happened to him?
Some time ago, Aiden took on a contract to lift a curse off a Duke's daughter. It was a political mess from the start. Then there was hatred for the School of the Cat to deal with.
They worked hard to deserve that hate. Basically turned hired assassins.
Aiden wasn't like that. Anyway, some of the Duke's courtiers had designs. Weren't at all keen on the curse being lifted from the Duke's firstborn. So a band of trained assassins ambushed Aiden. Murdered him. Our dear supervisor was one of them.
And yet, Carradine?
The assassin's leader. And the one to deal the mortal blow.
What do you intend to do?
I intend to get even with the bastards who did it. Carradine, most of all. We have to talk to Vienne. Must have had enough to drink by now. Let's go.
Vienne.
What do you want?
We want to see Yad Carradine.
Now, why would I help you?
It's really important to my friend here.
And what will I get out of it?
Pay for your beer, for starters. Then we'll see how valuable your information is.
I was part of Carradine's band, but when was that? I don't know where to find him. I've fallen out with the lot. Besides, he's no longer chummy with his old mates. Word around town is he's changed.
Carradine's changed? What do you mean?
He's dropped all his old connections. Stopped taking on petty killings. He's hidden himself away in some hole. Must be planning something big.
Who else was in Carradine's band?
Aside from me, Sleaz, Hammond, and Lund, but they've scattered all over the world. Sleaz went to Tretigal, Hammond to Skellige, and Lund?
Lund's dead.
Finally met his match. Well, you've only Hammond or Sleaze to talk to you then.
This Sleaze, where can we find her?
She's done well for herself. Runs a brothel in Tretigal, the kind rich men frequent. Or suck information out of them. Then she sells it.
Name of this brothel?
The Black Lily. Sleaze always did have horrible taste.
We need information about Hammond.
Carradine's right-hand man once. When the band broke up, he went back to Pharaoh whence he had come. He's a pirate now. Even the Jarls treat him with respect.
What about you? What's your story?
Skoyatel. Unit was decimated, so I joined Carradine. They never treated me as an equal. No. I could hit a sparrow from 100 paces, but I was never good enough for Carradine. He always preferred that cunt Sleaze.
You have a hand in the murder of the Witcher, Aiden?
Perhaps. I don't remember.
Satisfied?
She doesn't know anything. We need to talk to Hammond and Sleaze.
Don't go looking for Carradine. If he senses you nipping at his heels, he'll kill you without batting an eye.
We'll see. As for you...
Do whatever you think's right, Lambert. Not here to preach morals.
Do what you think is right? Only one thing worse than cold-blooded murder. Hypocrisy. Informers, racists, snitches!
Vienne, bloody hell, what is it?
They've come for me, Varen! I told you someone would, sooner or later!
Nessa 10.
Shit. closer.
You gotta help me, Geralt. Best thing will be to split up. You sail to Skellige. Try to squeeze something out of Hammond. I'll go to Tredegor and meet with Selyse.
Lambert, let's talk about this.
No, let's not. This is one of those situations, serious situations, when you don't ask unnecessary questions and just help your friend.
Where'll we meet once I'm back?
At the Nowhere Inn.
All right, I'm off. Good luck.
Geralt?
You all just get off my back.
Now you.
Farewell.
Yeah, I do. Most of the fucking time, thanks.
God.
Hide the witches! Witches coming!
Came back at all.
Not all of us did.
Bloody pirates.
You captain of this tub?
What's it to you?
I'm Skellige bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the Black Ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the Golden Sturgeon. Ask for Flask, everyone knows him.
Jinx our work.
Hey there, handsome.
Who's captain of this ship?
Looking at her. I. Her. That's right. I, a woman, am captain. Shocking as shit, I know.
Need to get to Skellige.
Not on this boat, you won't.
Pay you well.
The islanders live off plundering the seas. Not willing to risk that.
Ever sailed there?
Listen, the islanders attack all ships. When they hate someone, Nilfgaard for instance, they attack him more. But truth be told, not much more. Boarded me once. Expect they wanted to see if I had captain's bollocks. That spot of fun gave me enough Skellige for a lifetime.
Any elves? Good!
gods, no! We only crossed horses and asses in my village. We took care of human blood
stuff. Not your lucky day. Wolverston, captain of the Atropos.
So you want to know if I'm Atropos, captain of the Wolverston? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skellige.
My Atropos and me, we're due to sail for our own Skellige, carrying grain. But that's our shush. Got any coin?
Enough?
Hefty sack. Like a bowl's. When do we sail?
Not sure you're ready. You can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverston the other. Makes the rocking bearable. So, ready to set sail?
Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind. To good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos. Anchors away!
Back off, or I'll kill you.
I'm not afeard of dying.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the Atropos, were you?
Yeah. Thought the captain had a deal with you.
With us? Meaning who, exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters. What about you? What do you seek in Skellige, eh?
Agreed to meet a sorceress here, Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Lord Skellige.
There's a witch at Kaer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger. Orders everyone about. Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye. Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
What's your name?
Staingrim.
Well, Staingrim, I don't like you. In fact, I feel like slapping you.
Go ahead, Drifter. You try.
Had enough?
Best finish me now, because you'll be fucked once I catch my breath.
It was a good fight. That's enough for now.
Know the way to Kaer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port side today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long. Place of power. Should draw from it. Siren Den. Gotta ruin it for them.
Run, Roach.
Never crumble.
I recognize your type on
Step
my
side.
Hold up, traveler. Wait.
Take it easy.
homage to the gods.
You want a pass, you gotta pay. Can't let you through elseways.
Have you no conscience? The gods will punish you.
Let him through. No sweat off your back. No harm done.
Perhaps. But then tain't no help to us neither. Besides, why do you care? You as nanny or something?
No. I'm someone who has weapons and knows how to use them.
Hear that, lads? He's threatening us.
Let's see if his swords are as sharp as his tongue.
Your mom's got you. I won't be able to get back.
Come on!
I shall say a prayer for you at my pilgrimage's end.
Nice gesture, thanks. Now, where's your pilgrimage taking you?
To the four faces of Hendel, raised in honor of our great hero.
I've heard the legends of Hendel, a great warrior and first father of the Isles.
'Tis true. And before the advent of Ted Dare, the final age, he shall return, walk amidst us, and face the evil powers, demons and specters of chaos. The golden cockerel Kambi will crow to warn Hemdal of the coming of the Nargle Fair, bringing the army of darkness. A battle will ensue, Ragnarok, and Hemdal will clash with the forces of the dark.
Let's hope he wins.
It'll make no difference. The prophecy is clear. After Ragnarok, the world will end.
Prophecies can be tricky that way. And there's never an ending that's not also a new beginning, a fresh start.
Let us hope you're right, Wanderer. Let us hope you're right.
Slow now, whoa.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Hammond.
What for?
Business.
He prays at the chapel on the hill this time of day. If it's slaves you're looking to buy, you'll have to wait till he's done.
He's praying? Wouldn't have thought him a God-fearing man from what I've heard about him.
Yet it's not something that would surprise any man who knows him.
Another snoop. You know the drill.
Come on!
Come on, come closer. Move it.
Gods of the sea, I've never begrudged you no gifts. Grant me another victory, so I can make you another offering of me loot.
Don't mind me.
Fuck, what now?
Heard you were in Carradine's band.
Fucking say what you want. Come on, spit it out, you arse-licking bastard.
I'm looking for Yad Carradine.
And just who the hell are you?
A friend of a friend. I'm looking for Carradine. Thought maybe we could make some sort of deal.
What? Our business robbing some Novigrad pricks the wrong way? Plowing guilds. Come on, what are you waiting for? Kill the fucker!
Yeah. This one's still breathing.
Aye, he's let it. Some still breathe, so I toss him in the...
Whoa!
Wait till he dies.
Another drifter into Tamir.
Looking for a barber? Well, you found one. Welcome. I'll plow and shave the gentleman's noggin for half price.
Give me a haircut. As long as your hands aren't too shaky. So long.
Took you.
Pretty likely Keratin lives in Novigrad, and he never severed ties with Hammond. They're actually in business together.
Learned something too. He trades in live goods on the sly. Owns a ship called the Pearl of the Coast. Runs between here and Skellige. Changed his name too, to Roland Truger, who officially is a respected Novigrad trader and philanthropist. Has a residence in Gildorf.
Anything on Selyse?
Well, didn't have you there to stand up for her.
All right, let's pay Keratin a visit.
Think I know how to get in. I got a plan.
If your plan doesn't include dealing with an escort of guardsmen, best revise it. Calm now. Let them start it.
You're expected. Come in.
Make yourselves at home.
He's a witcher.
Very true. Allow me to introduce my wife, Letitia, and my two little tots. You know who I am, and I've heard of you. You've been asking many questions about me. That always draws my attention.
What school do you come out of?
That of the cat. So few of us left.
Understand a witcher becoming a hired assassin, but a merchant?
Why ever not? Not one among us doesn't dream of changing our life. I simply did not stop at dreaming. They say no witcher has ever died in his bed. I aim to be the first.
Remains to be seen.
Witchers can't have children.
But they can have wards. Or take in a woman along with her children, embrace them as their own.
My friend needs to talk to you.
Lads, take the children and Letitia and leave us. Our guests wish to speak to me. I'm all ears.
Talk to him, Geralt. If I do, first word he says to me, I'll lose it and throttle the fucker.
Nice place you got.
As it turned out, I've a flair for enterprise. Now I've coin enough to provide my family with the finer things in life.
With some left over for philanthropy.
Miss Marabella's Institute does not scorn small donations. Neither does the city's Widows and Orphans Relief Fund, amongst others.
Your wife know who you were?
We are thoroughly honest with one another, harbor no secrets. She prays for me each day. You know what? I think it's working.
Fucking hell.
Relax, Lambert.
I confessed all just before we pledged to marry one another. Began a new life that day, with a clean slate.
Remember Aiden? A witcher. Murdered in Elander. Guessing the killers were paid well.
I remember him as I remember all the others, with the deepest regret. Yet Aiden was different in a way. Contrary to rumor, we did not set out to kill him. We were forced to when he attacked us.
What's your version of this story?
Aiden had accepted a contract to lift the curse from the Duke's daughter. He took the coin, bungled the job, then left once the girl passed on.
You lie.
We were not to kill him. We were debt collectors. He'd spent the coin already, so we demanded his swords. When he refused, tempers flared. Vienne, positioned as a sniper, lost her nerve. Hit Aiden square in the eye. Later, she devised her own version of the story. To silence her guilt, I expect.
I've heard enough.
What now?
Know what, Carradine? Your remorse? It's feigned. Completely dishonest. You put on a good show, but I just don't believe you.
Don't even know why we bothered with this chat. We came here to kill you.
Do what you want, Lambert. Your friend, your vengeance.
Been waiting a long time for this.
And I don't aim to die.
Thanks for your help, Geralt.
You're welcome.
Want to talk about it?
No.
See you later. Someday.
So long, Lambert.